Premultiply.
Premultiply.
Premultiply. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our videos on YouTube.